Welcome to R&H Academy channel. Question 2 of exercise 6.3 says, in figure, triangle ODC is similar to triangle OBA. Angle BOC is 125 degree. Angle CDO is 70 degree. Find angle DOC, angle DCO, and angle OAB. Now look carefully. DB is a line. Hence, angle DOC plus angle COB is equal to 180 degree. Angle DOC, we have to find out. And angle BOC is 125 degree, which is equal to 180 degree. Now, angle DOC is equal to 180 degree minus 125 degree equal to 55 degree. Now, DOC is a triangle. We know the value of two angles. Hence, we can easily find out the third angle. Let's do it. DOC is a triangle. Angle DOC plus angle DCO plus angle ODC is equal to, angle DOC is 55 degree. Angle DCO, we have to find out. Angle ODC is 70 degree, which is equal. And that summation is equal to 180 degree. 70 degree plus 55 degree is 125 degree. Plus angle DCO is equal to 180 degree. Now angle DCO is equal to 180 degree minus 125 degree, which is equal to 55 degree. Now we have already found out angle DOC, angle DCO. Now angle OAB is equal to angle DCO. Why? We cannot use alternate interior angles to find out angle OAB, because AB is not parallel to DC. It is not given in the question. So OAB is equal to DCO. Why? Think. Because triangle ODC is similar to triangle OBA. Hence, via CPST, that is corresponding parts of similar triangles, both the angles are equal. Hence, angle OAB is equal to 55 degree. This brings us to an end of this question. Any doubts? Let me know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks.